Hey guys, I'm Mutt Gamer back here for another video. Guys, and if you log on Madden right now, go ahead and restart your whole entire Madden, and you log on, you do go ahead and get Mutrewards. So, I don't know if EA, I know there's a whole thread post of people who are complaining about this promo and stuff in general with EA, and I know EA is reading it and is watching it. So, with that in mind, they did go ahead and give us Madden Rewards for this promo. As you can see, it's a two feast pack. Not sure what you get for lower overall, you know, statuses, but with that in mind, it is something at least. So you gotta give EA props on that aspect. I'm not sure if the, you know, the pack luck of these packs are really that great. Nonetheless, at least it is something you get for, you know, being a part of MUT Rewards. Definitely something that EA has been lacking of this whole entire year was giving us anything for MUT Rewards. And right here we end up pulling Vernon Davis. Not sure what he goes for, but again, these are free packs. So go ahead, guys, and check your accounts, and you will go ahead and get some MUT Rewards if you are signed up. Obviously, if you're not signed up yet, I have a video on how to sign up, but nonetheless, it is a free pack. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.